In today's video, you will learn why you should make a homemade disinfectant with rosemary. Who doesn't love being in a clean and fragrant place? More and more, the market shelves are full of products that help us clean and protect our homes from bacteria and mold while making the place comfortable. But better than that is to get these same benefits naturally while spending less money. Isn't it true? To help you, we will show a recipe for a homemade disinfectant made of rosemary. But do you know why to use rosemary? Rosemary has amazing benefits to health. If you want to learn more, watch the video being suggested to you now. Because of that, it is recommended to be used at home to improve the quality of places. Learn how to make your house smell amazing while saving money. Write down the ingredients: 1.5 quarts water, 3.4 ounces rubbing alcohol, 3.4 ounces vinegar, 1.7 ounces fabric softener. We suggest using the homemade softener we taught in this video being suggested to you. 2 tablespoons baking soda, 2 tablespoons dish soap, food coloring, optional, rosemary branches. Directions: put the water in a container and add the alcohol, vinegar, and dish soap and mix well. Next, add the fabric softener and mix. A layer will begin to form on the surface, which you must remove with a strainer. Put the rosemary branches in a 67-ounce plastic bottle. Pour the mixture over, add the food coloring, and let it rest for 24 hours. After this period, your disinfectant is ready to use. Try it and share your experience with us. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.